Hi, this is Dr. A, continuing our Basics of the Lab series, Hematology. We're going to look at ESR, or the sed rate. So erythrocyte sedimentation rate, also known as ESR or sed rate, depending on your lab, is the rate at which erythrocytes, red cells, settle from anticoagulated whole blood within a designated time frame, usually an hour. The tube is loaded. The blood is loaded in this graduated tube and allowed to settle, again, usually over an hour. And basically, the faster it settles, the more inflammation there is, and the bigger the number the result is going to be. There are two methods for performing the erythrocyte sedimentation rates. There are the Wintrobe and the Westergen method. The Wintrobe method uses a smaller tube or thinner tube, EDTA blood, and it is less sensitive. The Westergen method uses 2 mL of sodium saturated blood. It is the most widely used sed rate test, and there is a modified method that can be automated and also read in less than an hour, so not as lengthy. This image shows what the sed rates can look on different samples. So a normal sed rate would be more like these, where the red cells have barely had time to settle, and that they've barely settled in that 1 hour time frame. And then these here show more elevated sed rates, where there is more settling of the red cells in the same time frame. So the normal range for the sed rate for males is 1 to 15 millimeters. So that would be the clear area at the top of the tube where there's no red cells. And that's per hour. And for females, it would be 1 to 20 millimeters per hour. An elevated sed rate can be caused by anemia, so not enough red cells, pregnancy, multiple myeloma. In multiple myeloma, there's a lot of antibodies floating around, and various inflammatory diseases. So with all of those, basically is the abundance of the protein or the inflammation proteins in the blood that basically causes the red cells to settle faster, to be heavier, and the blood settles faster. A decreased sed rate, basically it would be more like a normal sed rate or a low normal sed rate, because I don't know how you can get less than 1 millimeter. It could be caused by sickle cell disease, liver diseases, microcytosis, carcinomas, and congestive heart failure. So those are all things that cause it to settle less. There are better markers of inflammation, and the CRP chemistry test is one of those. But anyway, it is still, it's an old-timey test, but it's still done in labs, and so that is the erythrocyte sedimentation rate. Thank you.